Hey guys, Jack Bermeo, back at Crystal Plaza, and tonight I have an interesting role. Not only am I going to be the MC and DJ here, I am actually going to be the officiant. I'm going to be marrying these two behind me, Michael and Samantha. I'll tell you right now, don't hire me to be your officiant. I don't know what's going to come out my mouth.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, good evening, everyone. You guys excited?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, hope so. I got familiar with you guys at your rehearsal dinner, so I know this is going to be a fun party. So, at this time, if you have your cell phones, please turn it up, because if your phone blows up tonight, I will embarrass you. Marriage is truly a magical gift. I had the privilege of sitting down with family at the rehearsal dinner, and I had to make sure that this was a true foundation of love. So I asked both moms, who do you think is going to cry first? We have a lot of bet on Michael here.
Thanks for the love in the air, I think we can continue. As we celebrate this bond of unity today, it is important that we keep in mind, while this is certainly an occasion of tremendous joy, the promise we witness here today is serious and life-altering commitment. Love, it has been noted, is the reason we live. If there is anyone in attendance who has cause to believe that this couple should not be joined in marriage, may speak now, kind of get the hell out. I think we're good. The Universal Life Church and the state of New Jersey, and for $60 you can do this too. I am pleased to pronounce you as husband and wife.
Well, I did it.